try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
Now here's a throw right side taken in by his tight end.
Fick ich war so weird, ne?
To go so quick to like, that's what I'd be fucking up. Like, you see how he's wide open over there?
Yeah. Nice job there finding him in stride. I'm basically reading your user.
They be reading how I'm gonna move, so they're like, okay, he gonna go that far, and let me pass to this nigga.
Yep. Bro, what the fuck? Why is he not letting me do that shit? Damn, never mind. Fuck it.
First down, Mayfield. Oh, this one incomplete.
He released
it. And it's second down.
And I can see the officials kind of looking at each other down there, silently wondering, does this mean he's drafted? Unfortunately, he did have a receiver in the area, but I have seen less obvious throwaways called as penalties.
Bro, why?
Get him down as he's inside the 40. Now those linemen, of course, can't be more.
I fucking know, bro. There's like literally no way to stop that shit, too. You just gotta hope that they don't call it one time.
7-7, our score after one.
Let's try this. Bro, what is this nigga doing? Ah!
Seems like getting him the ball out of the passing game, though, is part of their game plan.
It certainly is, because he catches it well, creates a mismatch. He's going to cover him with a linebacker, a corner, a safety. They feel like he can win every battle.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. Being chased out left. Now he'll let it go. Deep left side. It's caught.
Trying to get
the
back of his fucking helmet, man.
He gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10.
Flip him on this side. I can do that.
Now Mayfield. Quick hitter here. It's complete. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against him a few minutes ago, because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there. And they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Oh, I ran into them.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I had to make you do it.
Charger drive about to get going. You had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tumble.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right?
Oh!
sends this one away. Here comes Felton to bring it out of the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially. So a net gain of one there.
Or to try to get the ball out.
And our sub, yeah, that make it just... All right, sorry. Get on my delivery.
Drive about to get started. And Charles Wade touchdowns have come some fast and furious for both sides in this thing. It's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match in a football game.
Yeah, I like your description there. Maybe we're sitting in a...
I'm going to play the highlight, like, niggas everywhere.
This type of a game. But let's face it, right now, the way it's going back...
And how all y'all niggas is wide open? Damn! What the fuck? But damn, he beat a double team like that? Fuck. This nigga Baker Mayfield, bro. It's fine. Oh, I was coming to kill that nigga, bro. No, that's a pick.
Just take a Keenan out and can't even tackle.
Yeah.
They try to take the deep shot there, but this defense up to the task.
And a lot of times when you air a ball out like this, if it does get intercepted, there's going to be a lot of space out there to set up a return. And remember, you've got five big offensive linemen out there playing on their feet in open space.
Bro, why they do that to me, bro? That doesn't make no sense. Ah, nigga, I would have been happy as a mug. Undercut the fuck out of that route, too. Damn, that was my bad. It won't happen again, coach. This nigga ran the ball with 40 seconds left, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy. I wasn't expecting that one. Hey, Corey, Cam, say where you at? Oh, he said where your bitch ass at. Oh! Bro, why does nigga not jump for the ball? Like, what the fuck? If anything, bro, if he would have jumped for it and then just mossed the nigga, fuck it, bro. But at least this nigga need to jump for the ball. What the fuck? That's all good. That was half. That's why I was like, oh, he gonna run the ball? That's fine. That's why I had to call cover two. Couldn't let that one happen. Cover two means you got everybody's manned up and you got two high safeties that play over top. Cover one is you got everybody manned up. Oh, one safety over the top. Let's see, what do I run? Let's try this. Bro, what the fuck was that? Let's go.
I specifically passed it here because every time I put him on a one-on-one situation,
nah, that's why you can't use it, that shit, bro. Bro, what the fuck? Don't tell me they're gonna call a PI too, bro. Oh my gosh. Trying, bro. Running on first down, Eckler. And he's able to carve out about six there. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four.
Run the ball. I'm telling you this now. Run the ball.
It's Eckler again. Fighting his way down to about the 35.
Off the play fake to Eckler. It's Herbert. Bro, what is that man doing? And he didn't even fumble while he celebrated? They can celebrate and get tackled and don't even drop the ball? Oh. That's crazy. Feel that.
Setting in. You can't go out there and go three and out and run the risk of falling behind substantially. but you have to do it without pressing, because pressing, that'll lead you to
that nigga gave him an extra 10 yards.
Whew. Let's see. Oh my god, that's great. It's all good. Let's go! Damn, this is really risky, but I'm gonna try it anyways. Whew. What the fuck? Nigga, this shit icing me? Why does shit ice me? You know, like when you know what icing the kicker means? What the? Yeah, but that shit iced me right now. What the fuck? Alright, let's get iced up. Why is he going outside like that, bro? I don't understand, my boy. Let's go, Myles Garrett. Nigga, that is a run stopping defense, bro. What the fuck? Oh, I'm sick. Nah, I knew that shit was coming. That's why I'm in the defense that I'm in, and that shit still got yards. Oof. Better be careful.
Look at this. It's going to be a touchdown play.
option. It's Herbert.
He's gonna look deep down the field. Oh my gosh. The fact that he almost caught that shit makes me sick, bro. No! Bro, why'd I click the stick and this nigga fall, bro? Like, I just don't get it. I don't get it. I had that shit on locks and this nigga just fucked it up. Bro, and he has the ball in his hand still! This is why I don't like playing this game, bro. This shit is so unreal. Oh, is he short? Oh!
So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the 2-minute warning. They're looking at a fourth down now as they try to hold on to this lead for dear life. On fourth down, Herbert.
Yeah, I fuck it up. I knew it, bro. I knew it. I run committed, too. I run committed, bro. You know what that means when you hit the audible and you make basically everybody blitz? Fuck you. Oh, yeah!
Well, when you're leading in the fourth quarter, that's not the penalty you want.
Not at all, and now your discipline comes into question. Having poise at this stage of the game, you can't have those kind of plays.
Only the real know? Alright, bro, I saw one that I liked, but the shit's not here anymore. I don't know where that shit went. Damn, I don't even think it's this, but fuck it. I'm trying anyway. What's these niggas doing, bro?
Now Mayfield
All right, let's see what happens. What happened? I don't know. Fuck you, nigga.
A big mistake in that spot. You gotta let it go, Tim.
They didn't give themselves a chance. They had an opportunity, touched it first.
Straight gap.
It's a pick. Bro, how is this nigga catch? Bro, nah. Yeah, nah. That's crazy. And he still has the ball in his hands! Oh God. Once more, here's Eckler. And he will push his way forward down about the 3 yard line. So now with 6 seconds remaining. I'm sick. Oh man, might as well, bro, the way this shit been giving it to me, bro. You know what I mean? Madden said, oh, you Irvin, right? And he, why he still got the ball in his hand though? That's what I want to know. Why has he not fumbled yet? He's gotten hit like 3 or 4 times. He don't run like that too. That's the shit that's crazy to me. And if this is Lamar Jackson, I understand. He'd be running, he'd be getting hit, you know. But Justin Herbert? I know this nigga did not run out of gas. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh yeah. Suck my dick.